do not miss a single second of the action. This is our 59th display season. We've got over 60 displays and 15 official fly grass. It's extremely busy season for us. This is our last display. It depends on cloud base and airspace above. But however, people have to He was also signal leader in 2017. He has flown Typhoon operations and was a qualified flanker on the Hawk, Team Mark II and Tucano. As the team roll out, here the 8 Arrow presents. The dynamic shape change as the 7 and 8 perform the rollback to change the shape from 8 Arrow into 6. If we were on traditional 9, you'd have number 9. The boat comes on as the team reverse round to the right for the Vixen present. On the left-hand side of Red 1, closest in is Red 3, and Flight Lieutenant Tom Hansen. Tom is also in his first year on the team, a former Typhoon pilot, where he was also a qualifying weapons instructor. Where he... Red 7 and 8 roll around the rest of the formation. Of course, Red 1 is not making too easy, so the blue and the red smoke comes on. And Red 7 and 8 continue their battle, making it to the front of the team. And also she was in the forming of famous Diamond 9 formation. However, look directly to your front, get your cameras ready for the start of the second half. This is the detonator! Maneuver called Cyclone! loads of drinking and rounds to the left. As the aircraft passes me, we'll see a small tank on the bottom of the aircraft. That tank is the motor.
Once again, get your cameras ready for the hangar. Vortex 3. And you will hear in a moment, you'll have more indeed. You'll see the design of this aircraft with its delta wing. It's a single-seat, single-engine, short, medium-range combat aircraft. Battle pack has been written to the Looks like he's going to get some feeling as well, because he intends to show us the moves, including the towering spiral for that. If he gets the power settings right and the speed right, he can make those airplanes
couple of here.
Thank you.
This very aircraft flew on combat operations for 15 seconds. Fighter group. And we're one of the most successful fighters on this space in Finlandia.
Thank you. so computer displays, which will prepare them for an airline career in the future. What's really interesting are the engines on this aeroplane. There are two Rotax 912 S3 engines. They both each develop 200 horsepower. And what's very interesting is, in this time when we're all looking for sustainability in aviation, is that they operate
And their pilots will perform various different aerobatic maneuvers, as the girls in turn will carry out some various different gymnastic tests displayed for you too. Smoke is on for them so you can find them in the sky. And here they come.
Break on the way. here in Ireland. The S92 was introduced in 2014.
Nine from the left. Up into a loop.